Once upon a time. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. There was a girl. And she rode upon the back of a great fox. But they were lost. They had always been lost. Until a path appeared. And so she followed. Was the path leading her? Or was she leading it? She didn't know. It was just there. All of a sudden, she knew where she was. She was home. The woods had sheltered her as a child. The path was blocked before her. The path stretched deeper into the forest. She remembered animals frolicking in the glades. She remembered planting flowers. She felt the woods begin to wake up around her. Who? Where? Why? She remembered exploring the twisted paths. She remembered discovering precious stones. The more she remembered, the stronger she felt. Dangers awaited beyond the forest. She had to be strong before she could leave. She would have to burn the brambles before she could pass through them. She remembered finding magical things in the undergrowth. Sensing a terrible wrongness, she looked up. And fire fell from the sky. Had a star died? Had the moon fallen? She didn't know, but she wasn't home anymore. Chitinous chattering creatures began to appear. Insectile things which sought to hurt us. Scything claws and gnashing maws. They should not be here. She headed towards the source of fire, because if she didn't, who would? The trees began to give way to ash and char. This was where the meteor had struck. The path ended here. She found herself alone, lost in darkness. The meteorite had buried itself deep. Wicked things crept from its dark core. Briar and bramble blocked her path. Ancient paintings covered the walls. Closed in around her, suffocating. Mm-hmm. in the vest. And only fire could save her. Something across the lava. A power which the meteor could not destroy. Something new flowed through her veins. It burned away the loneliness inside and revealed new paths all around her. Began to crumble before her. We'll be right back. Nothing could stand in her way now.
Thank you.
cavern opened up before her, like a cathedral. Even here, there were precious things, just waiting to be discovered. And there stood the meteor's heart.